When one travels, what is one doing even when one is traveling? You're actually building up, you're educating the eye, and you are building a visual vocabulary, and you're building a kind of a directory for yourself of images, because what you see is so important